chara, ruit, mead, and soup.
Alright, there we go. And we're just waiting for these forts to fall. Needs professionalism, yeah. Okay, got my nephew in here, so it's gonna be a little bit hectic. Come home from him. We sue for peace. Turn core. Super peace. And core. So that's our goal. Peace. To Hanat right there. Seeds war score, can't make demands, length of war, peace deal. Okay. They hold Paris. Ally in war. So you. You're my siege guy. There. Can't go there. We can get to there. Being sieged down. Can't get there. Wait, or there? Do we leave two armies over here? Yeah, I think we leave two armies over here. We need to take this fort. That's goal number two. Just walk over some peasants. Now fully engaged in our war. All from Genoa. It means you're next. I guess you're next. We got 18k left in the bank. Okay. That's why we want about 30k here. Engage? Okay. bigger stack come by here. First stack come here. Leaving on the 28th. Off remains. Okay. I needed you to be sieging down Rethel. Didn't mean to attack again. Gotta leave them both there for the moment. How are we doing over there? Okay, doing good. We need to occupy a fort. For sure. Is there some voice still left? Yeah, there's still voice still left down there. There you go. Ernst needs a better army. Okay. Pull you back. Okay. You really want to engage us. Alright, we should be able to siege this down before they siege that down. Got a break. Good. They decided to go for Bohemia, okay. Fairly common, I guess. To take the long route into Bohemia. Okay. These guys entering an alliance there doesn't matter too much to me. Okay. Now, can we get what we want? 53 reasons. Length of war, more war score. Okay. More war score. unfortunate thing is these battles don't give us war score against France. They give us war score against... war score against Provence. I can't get there? Okay. To begin the siege of France, Paris. France, Paris. Yeah. Paris, France. In that guy? Picardy is over. Napoleon Separatist. Okay, we got plenty of time. Really army tradition up. That down. Good. Need to get this to roughly about that, or you can switch on that. All from Bohemia. Relations with you. Okay. No, you don't play with that. How's France looking? 40 reasons. Take Paris, and that improves for sure. Can I get here? Okay. Can't get there yet. Alright. Gonna spend every effort to limit it. We'll take a loan here. To win a war against France? Yeah. Twenty-seven reasons? Mr. Pope Man down here. Lost leader. Okay. There you go. Come on, Paris. Come on, Paris. I'm not too concerned about Savoy there. Milan. I need you to fall, Paris. And Castile's preparing to attack there. It's fine. Call the Pope. Neighbors? Any war reps? Oh yeah. Okay. Now that France is out of this, we can deal directly with... Okay. France. War reps. Plus money. We're gonna get this, so yeah. Just a matter of things happening our way. Well, these guys will like us much if we go over here. Let's grab you and throw you over here now. Avignon? Okay. Oh, Hungary's over here, sieging down a bit of France. Are you willing to do what I want? Yeah. Okay. Got the imperial border done? I have to have this done. Okay. I don't know what I'm looking at here for the most part. Alright. So, you're 5 years ahead of time. We ever get that thing on top? Nope. Okay. 359, 102, 59, 59. 3. Okay. 53. Bring it up to about 56, I guess. How are we doing here? One more click. And I'll be in win then. I click one more time. Manufactories. Okay. That's a manufactory. Building. Where's Wiener Hold? So we're gonna have three factories. And then what's this? Failure increase? No. So we need another few hundred dollars. Okay. All right. We're good there. I don't know where my armies are. Yeah. Okay. One goes there, one goes there. One goes there. And one goes there. Get the armies together. Oh, that was the other thing I was going to do. Liège, improve relation. Because I want them to add a cop, that thing to the HRE. Okay, and then. Only 52? I need 52, okay. Oh, it's just two. That's 11 years compared to 12 years. So it is a net gain. And the peasants were in Burgundy. Okay. Because we accidentally destroyed one of their armies when we walked peasants' armies. Birth of colonialism. Okay. Right, pause. Clear war. Flanders joins. Don't care about Flanders, really. They don't have much of an army. Okay. This will be for Dove over here? Yeah. Actually, I think we need to take what's over here. Zara. Where's our navy? This is always a problem. Forget about the navy. How many ships can we have? One. I want to look at you. Build a ship. Must have at least 15. Okay. Myself another ship there. Oh. We can get this. I want that. Bring you over here. Bring you down here. And throw you like right there. We got it. We are sieging down Vienna. My little nephew is getting a little uppity. Wolgast? Whatever. Bring you here to deal with these guys. What's our
force limit, actually. I haven't actually thought about that in a while. Deal with it, okay. Bring you down, back down here. Venice has an army somewhere. I guess they have an army down there. Oh, Switzerland added. Relations with Vaunts now. Did we get them into the HRE? Okay. Alright, so what are we looking here? Loyalty, base attack and char. What do you want? A workshop or a counting house? HRE territory? Nice. Got Switzerland being good. You need access? Yeah, you can have access. Go. You can have access too. Go. What are you dealing with here? Pop that. Mm. 5 years is generally good enough for that. So we will now refocus our efforts on the military. Nephews proceeding to just make a mess around the room. That's been the nobility, sure. Won the Siege of Ferrara. Okay, good. Go beat him up over here. And then they got 1,000 down here. Reasons unknown. We took Venenza. Wow. Go down there. Beat up them. Deanna needs access? Sure. What do we do with our troops now? Are you there? Are you there? Gotta wait the day. Okay. Pop me. Okay. Okay.
Oops. Come home from that. Come home from that. Sack City. Like, they really don't like us. Relations. Okay. We will turn them to friendly. Are you both here? I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. Alright. Take this fort and the war.
That is our goal.
Take the fort and the war. Bible translated. All right. I'm getting up there in the I don't know what this is. Noble rebels, okay. Age of discovery is ending soon, okay. 10 years. I got mostly transports. Alright, is this one important? Cavalry building? No. Rather wait for the next 4 years. Now, 4 times 12 times 13, 620. Just bring you back to when? Okay. Sienna, don't care. I guess this. Then neighbors. Unlawful territory. Palpinate? Yeah. What do they have and can they get? Nope. Okay, if it was just a little bit, I'd consider it, but no. Deuce Burgundy's over. Okay. Alright. We want these territories right here. Okay. Take that. Ooh, yeah. Take that. Florence, Venice. Do we call it good here? No. That's too much. These two to him make our march stronger. Yeah, I like this idea. Okay. This. Now, I think Anguilla grants the province of Padua, like that. Grants them the province of Bendig, like that. And then Hungary grant them province of Jarda. And grant them the province of Blit. Okay. Bring you here, bring you here. Yeah. I would release Domination, but that's part of Domination, I want that part. Declare war. Eat them up. They're allied to Poland. That's part of Poland. What is our goal at this point? Besides that port. Back reputation up. Okay. 20 authority. 12 times 0.2 equals 2.4 per year. When can we eat you? I got 12 more years before I can eat you. You got a few more years before I start eating you. Okay. We're gonna eat that. Then I want to attack this. Yeah. This is going to be a vassal war. Our manpower is pretty low. We look weak? Just prestige, I guess. Get some of that. Can I repay my loan? Nope. Don't care. Sure. Hold on. If I think about this right now. Urbino. Could I vassalize you? No. I'd want to vassalize you. Oh, we can call it diet? Yeah, sweet. Church of St. Gallen. St. Gallen Church. Okay. Church is a goat. Alright. Tunis. Man, this vassal war is pretty cool and quick.
I definitely want Urbino as a vassal. Okay. And this war is already over? Peace. Your offer. Made you my vassal. We just take our territory. Yeah, take that. Take war reps. Take the money. End the war. And then, Hungary, you get the province of Dawn. Integrating you will be fine. I'm good. Definitely have reasons to take territory on them. Definitely have reasons to fight them. Who's my rival? Mammal? It's Poland. Mammals don't really matter to me. Poland's definitely the one I need to be dealing with. Okay. Okay, that's good. You got a war you want to fight? Okay. Well, we want this. Isn't working. Solve the alliance. Solve the alliance. How are we looking on this? The Palpinate needs to be dealt with for sure. Cannot yet. Okay. So what do we want to do? What do we want to do? Besides, wait for that, wait for that. It's not really a guarantee there. Bring that army back. How many sailors do we get? 18 a month? Ooh, sweet. Let's go privateering. In Ragusa? Oh, Venice, I guess. Still the maximum number of ships we can have. So can we build the special ship? Why do we have so many sailors?
Ship limit is still 13. Yeah, just let it run. Need to get some manpower back. Okay. Whew. 2 more years on that. Yeah, that's fine. Are you sure you don't want to vassalize? This is between borders. That's mostly what it is. Repay that loan. But you can stop thinking about it. Decheck that for now. You're not going to add to the HRE. I don't need you, really. Okay. Start with Bohemia. Alone. Mains. Okay. Go down the list again. Oh, when can we integrate you? October. I want to vassalize you because you can add to the HRE, and that is important to me. Improve relations with you. Okay. Ten prestige doesn't really matter too much, but I don't care about France. Hungary owns more provinces than I do. Ugh. So I can't do that. Okay. I'm gonna wait 10 years to integrate Milan. Call from Brandenburg. Fabricate claim. Declare war. Declare war. Mantua. They had like a French exiles? Yeah, sure. Okay. And then you, relations to Saxony, relations with you. You can come home. You. Oh, we lost a bunch of advisors. Diplomatic reputation guy, sure. Then. Ugh, okay. The morale of armies guy? Okay. And tech. One more year for tech. Alright. Costs about 400. Okay. But we don't want to be behind on tech on that. All from Papal Neat. Okay. The relations with Bohemia. Do we integrate Bohemia? That's a question. Integrating Bohemia would be nice. On the fact that these guys are fighting them as well. Mantua, yeah. That's great. This is another vassal war for us. There's nothing we want from Mantua. I mean, technically, we can. Keep the vassal, keep the diplomat available. Okay. My general's dead. Okay. All from Bohemia. Prove with them. If I can get the Pope under me, I'd be nuts. And we got that, nice. Dynamark, they want a factory. Okay. Need 451. Definitely a reason. Okay. Our ally. Next. Okay. our goal is to vassalize them. We're just waiting for these guys to come out. Mr. Pope Man. Back to neighbors, I guess. We went through our subjects. Call with Castile. More neighboring countries. All right. All right, that'll be it for now. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good day.